15:30. Halt. Sharp. 40:15, one hazard. Hazard chase better than second gallery, 40:15 receivers. Jules, just in at 3 and 4 is a huge bit of fluff. Good man. It's up. 40:15, the receivers lead. Hazard chase better than second gallery. One fault. Out of court. 30:40. Out of court, and the game. Three games to love. In love. Thirty love. Fault. Curl on that bad boy. 15:30. Halt. Forty-15. And the game. One game to three. Halt. In love. Worse than six. Oh, caught it too early. 30 love. To love, chase worse than six. Forty love, servers lead. Worse than six. And the game. 4-1. They love. Hazard. Hazard chase 2. Out of court. 15-all. Thirty-all, 1 hazard.
Slow down a bit, please.
Forty 30, the receiver's lead. Hazard chase 2. Deuce. Advantage with the receivers. Fault. Chase worse than last gallery. Advantage worse than the last. Advantage with the servers. Chase worse than last gallery. Bolts. Won the chase. Deuce. Played. Advantage. And game to the servers. Queen's Club lead 5-1. First set. Chase, half a yard. Fault. Fifteen love. Thirty love. Bolt. Double faults. Are they short? 15-30. 40-15, change ends, gentlemen. Chase is half a yard. Forty 15 with the receivers. Chase half a yard. Sit back in the dead on. And faults. Told you. Okay. And the first set. 6-1. Second set, love all. Fifteen, love. Fifteen, all. Okay, he's worse than a yard.
Speak's more fun.
Thank you.
30-15.
Welcome back, sports fans. Jamie Giddens questioning whether or not the commentary can be heard from below.
Not really.
We're quite high up, Jamie.
30
as
all.
As you don't shout, should be okay.
But
I'm joined
could,
here with Alex
quiet.
Evans, who is whispering as he's in fear.
You've got a loud voice.
40-30, worse than a yard.
The prize giving has already occurred due to the 4-love current lead that Cambridge Real Tennis Club currently have over Queen's Club. Cambridge being the home of real tennis.
I'm sat between two glasses of champagne. Unfortunately, I'm driving, so I can't partake of any more.
The receiver's lead, 40-30.
Alex, after
Chase worse than
two
a yard.
Weekends ago at the Varsity Real Tennis match, where you drank quite a lot. Story
did.
To follow.
I think we should stick to the tennis.
And the
That's
game.
A great turn by Ed there.
First game. Second set. There's a ball up there, gentlemen. Thank you.
after a 6-1 smacking in the first set.
One game to love, second set.
Little light story telling is not unwanted.
Stroke, actually. 15-love.
It would pale in comparison to any of Jimmy's stories.
Speaking of Campbell, where is he?
Out of court, thank you. 15-all.
Yes, Jamie, 30, Jimmy 15. Campbell is playing for Manchester today, and in fact lost.
Faults.
I would describe how he played in his own words, but they are too rude for the viewers to be hearing.
The door. First chase.
We can bleep it in the edit.
Let's just say it rhymes with a certain Cambridge boat that is often used down the
Ready
road.
Ready,
What boat would that be?
I reckon the viewers can work that out for themselves.
40-30, chase the door.
Come on, Cambridge.
Yes, yeah, so 2 weekends ago, Alex Evans decorated himself in glory. He in fact drank so much that the next day we couldn't in fact get any words out of him.
40-30 with the receivers, chase the door.
Okay. Just with the one stop on the motorway. Whoa. Quite clearly two racket players playing for Queen's Club today. I think they are currently overpowering the Cambridge side. Exhibit A.
Oh, fuck,
the class shines through.
Advantage.
A very unbiased commentary team.
History's written by the winners. Correction. History is written by Pol Roger.
Deuce.
Jesus Christ.
That's a Chase. Fairly vicious
return last gallery.
From the Queen's player.
Advantage. Be with the servers. Better than the last gallery.
Just makes Giddens' hitting look like featherweights. Quotation. I hit a lot of dead ons.
Serves advantage better than last gallery.
At Jamie Giddens.
And the game. Game's a 1-1 second set.
Alex Evans has been replaced in the commentary box.
Unsurprisingly, Evans' chat ran out. He's now stealing my champagne.
Yep. Good main will force there. Pass the backhand volley.
15-love. Thank you.
It was the second and first.
Good defence from Cambridge.
30-15.
That could have been a backhand.
30-all. Sharp. 40-30.
I don't know if it's been mentioned, but Cambridge currently 14-0 for the campaign, looking to become one of the greatest real tennis teams of all time.
Sadly, I don't think we're going to complete the whitewash today.
Only Jules Camp and Ed Pearson stand in our way.
Deuce.
Currently proving a large obstacle to that, though.
Ed K, team captain of the Pol Roger CURTC team.
Grab ball.
Oh, one job.
That's a good grill.
Advantage.
One job. A yawn from Alex Evans.
Out of court.
As the ball gets fired up to the top.
And that's six runs.
Deuce. Hazard worse than the door. There. Deuce. Ooh, good effort. Advantage. Hazard worse than the door.
That's a tough call. Tough to take that one. So Cambridge looking to do some business in the off season between now and next season, with Jamie Giddens leaving on a Bosman to Queens. If anyone in the 0-5 handicap range is looking for membership at Cambridge, please tweet us at cam_tennis. 5-10 will be considered.
Receives
as well.
Advantage. Hazard worse than the door.
I thought it was all about homegrown talent.
Above 10, we're not interested.
Receiver's point and the game.
That's
two
a big
games
swing.
To one. Sharp.
One job.
15 love. Dirty love.
And that's four runs. One of the worst forces. Very fortunate 15, to find 30. The back end of the dead on. Jules Camp with pie.
30 all.
Pie after pie. Slightly better serve. Cue another half track pie.
This isn't stick cricket.
And out of court.
Serving Jules.
That's what I say
game.
When people start forcing. Live
two
by the sword.
All.
Die by the sword.
Second set.
two games all. Perhaps 15 love. To URTC.
Queen's Club finding the mainly nets, be it the dead on or the net.
Not up.
Cambridge,
great take by
great use,
Pearson.
Great use of the ball.
30 love. Out of court. 40 love. And the game to the servers. Cambridge lead 3-2 second set. Hazard, the first
well up,
gallery.
Jules Camp.
And the door. Two chasers. Hazard the first and chase
another
the door.
Yawn from Alex Evans. The question on everyone's lips is, will he or will he not be sleeping under the sheets or lying in his black tie over the sheets? Much like the after the Varsity tennis match 2 weeks ago.
No strokes.
He couldn't really.
Hazard the first gallery.
Prepare himself for bed.
Receiver's point, 15 love. Chase the
Come
door.
On Cambridge.
The home of real tennis.
Serving.
That's a very good serve.
Fifteen all.
I think I can smell some of Queen's chat from up here.
Oh!
Either that or Evans let rip.
Fifteen.
Straight off the frame into the winning gallery. It's one of the worst volleys I've ever seen in my life.
Excuse me, 40-30.
Matt, how would you describe that miss?
Oh, that was a bad miss.
Oh, sorry, I wasn't ready at the other end. First serve, 40-30, the receiver's lead. Yeah, it's a beauty. Deuce.
There.
Advantage with the servers.
So you can get blinded by the light sevens. As I stare at them now, it's a little bit like looking at the sun. Fortunately, the players don't have that problem.
And the game.
Oh, his legs caught up there.
Game's a thrill.
God, it's not two all.
It three is three
all,
games
second
all.
Set,
in the
servers
second
lead
set.
One set to love.
Top of the net.
Bad luck, Julian.
15 love.
Ring holding him back, weighing him down.
What?
Has a chase half a yard. Thank you.
getting quite scrappy here.
30 love. Forty love has a chase.
That is
half
not
yards.
A good leave.
Come on, Cambridge.
Oh dear, there's been a bit of drop of equipment down there.
Hang on. Yep, the receivers lead 40 love, hazard chase half a yard. Yeah, it's well played. Receivers
shot.
Point, game.
Have to make that.
4-3.
That's 4-3, Queens.
4 games to 3.
Jules deciding to hit a good serve there. Worked to good effect.
15 love.
Just been informed that's Alex Evans' best performance ever. I would agree.
Best ever performance.
Just now.
Oh, well played, JC, JC.
40 love. Court.
That's well played by JC Squared.
That's in
and
Paris.
And again, game's a fall.
Come on, Cambridge.
Fault.
Oh dear. WG, WG, WG. Great shot, Ed Pearson.
Great shot.
15 love.
Don't need openings when the floor's there.
Play Cambridge.
30 love. Fault. Chase the door. 30 love. Fault. Oh. 15-30.
How do you describe that, Miss Ed?
That's a bad miss.
15-30. There is one chase.
Arguably not in the top three of misses in this whole match. Those were all me.
Self-deprecation.
Decided the best way to kill a ball off the penthouse was halfway up the net. At least three times.
And God. 40-15. Chase the door. The receivers lead 40-15. Chase the door.
Well back.
30-40.
Henry's got to be wincing behind that Pol Roger sign. That's got to hurt.
Deuce. Great ball.
Great shot, Jules.
Receiver's advantage.
Jacker.
On fault.
Another dead on well played.
Cracker Jacker.
Cambridge lead 5-4.
5-4 Cambridge.
Love.
I think Queens are going to stick to plan A.
Route 1.
In,
very
in.
Much the Stoke City of real tennis.
15-15. Great strike.
It's a good shot.
30-15.
Stop giving them volleys. Sorry to state the obvious there.
Great get, Jules. Oh, great get from Jules Camp.
30 all.
It's a 3-set. You've got to be back in the Duracell, Bunny. Over those classic zinc batteries. Fucking hell. Jules must have been watching Crofts last night because he's retrieving like a dream.
Crunch.
40-30.
I would say Jules Camp's probably a couple of shots off a scratch. Forehand volley and backhand volley.
Couple fault. And deuce. Oh, that's a beauty.
Cambridge finding the dead run again.
Well, receiver's advantage.
Deciding that the receiver's end is better. Interesting tactics.
If this goes to a third set, then the winner of the match will be the winner of that set.
Hazard. Cut and a half yards. Has a chase better than winning gallery.
I think we need to put a TMO replay on that one. Hawkeye.
Advantage with the servers. Hazard chase better than half a yard.
As to whether that was a hazard.
It wasn't.
Let's see if this makes a difference.
Deuce!
Found the drop off the pen.
Justice house. Is served.
Ah, Advantage.
Oh, it's done the job, though.
Often say the grill's a couple of inches wider than you think it is, due to all the edges you can get off it. Yeah, that's fine. Chase the line.
Chase the line.
Here we go. No, it's in. Great shot, Jules. Finds the bando.
Worse than the door.
Couple of inch chases. Here. Enjoying themselves even from the hazard.
Score is juice. Chase the line.
Queens forget the chase and lose the point. Good to see.
Advantage. Chase worse than the door. Worse than the door.
Oh, that's the dead on. Game. And the set.
Aim in the second
six
set.
Six games to four.
Six games one set to four.
As Matt Shaw pointed out, the winner of this set will end up taking the match. Yeah, some set would say the crucial third set.
Evans, where does your allegiance lie?
Richard to serve.
Given that earlier Jules Camp stated that he'd sooner see Evans'
third
match end
and
in
final
two,
sets.
Regardless of the winner, just because he wanted it to be over quickly. But Jules Camp has been taking his own match to three.
Fair.
How do you feel about
15
that?
15 love.
Queen's using the floor for one of the first times in the match.
No words. No words can describe the hurt.
Dirty love.
Oh, that's a very good shot by Nick James, a.k.a. The Mole.
40 love. Halt. Pull up. Hazard. Hazard better than one. 40, 15, receivers to lead.
Right,
the receivers lead, 40, 15. Hazard better than a yard.
K versus Pren. Gibbons versus Seymour Mead. Peter Wright versus
David Watson.
Game,
first game of the third set.
And Mark Howard versus
Queens.
Robert Shankman.
Hit it. Oh, good effort. 15, love.15 all 30 15. Hazard worse than the door. First chase. Fault.
That's one fault.
That's a great ball. 30 all.
That's the job. Jules Camp rolling back the years.
Door. 40-30, the receivers lead. Hazard worse than the door. 40-30 receivers. Hazard worse than the door. Beauty. Oops, sorry. Game. One game all. Fifteen, love. Fault. Dirty love.
It's a strange sport because the net is not, in fact, the same height across its width.
15, 30.
Which often leads the hitter to hit the ball into the top of the net when he's trying to hit it around the outside or down the line. It's a good volley there. And, oh, that's a solid hit. Well played, Ed Pearson.
30 all.
That's a good serve.
40-30. Deuce. Serving. Advantage with the servers. Chase 5. Advantage to be with the receivers. Chase 5. Receiver's advantage, chase 5. 5.
That is the sound of Evans' armpit.
It's a beauty.
Sure might be a little lightheaded right now from the champagne. Pol Roger.
Second gallery.
One job.
Chase Advantage to be with the servers. Chase the second gallery.
So difficult to deal with a pair hitting it this hard off this many walls.
You're at second.
You're not the king of the body drill. That's a bit
of... Servers advantage. Chase the second gallery. Fault.
You're just leaving yourself open. Easy.
Deuce. Fault. Server's advantage. Hazard. Chase one and two.
Good lead.
Advantage to be with the receivers. Hazard one and two. Receivers advantage. Hazard, chase one and two. Well played, Jules.
Well played, Julian Coleman Jack Deuce. Camp. Good knowledge. As if I've been to his wedding. By the way, congratulations, Jules Camp, on the newly wedded bride.
Advantage with the receivers.
Question from Jamie Giddens. Is Jules Camp
Chase,
bride a winning
gallery? Two.
The answer, of course, is yes.
Advantage to be with the servers, better than two.
No comment.
Servers advantage, better than two.
Back to the tennis. Come on, Jules. That's a nice cut shot.
On it for worse than a yard.
I think he won the chase there. Well played. Well
Deuce.
Done.
Oh.
What's the...
Receiver's advantage. Fault. Stroke. And the game.
Cambridge win a very tight game there. To
Cambridge
make it 2-1.
Lead 2-1. Third and final set.
I noticed how much. Yeah, but there was still some.
Shot.
Come on, Jules.
15 love.
Jesus,
30, love.
A couple of pieces of bad luck there for the Cambridge pair.
Fault.
It's all getting a bit too much for Jamie Giddens. He's it's Queens make it 40-15.
40, love.
Apologies, it's now 15-40.
Game.
And Queen Square at two games apiece.
One set all, two all. Chase. Better than the second gallery. Stroke.
Some good forcing from Jules there.
15, love.
Good to see them staying positive.
Even after his marriage.
Cannot condone that comment.
Hazard. Hazard worse than a yard, two chasers.
Hashtag love the single life.
We won't get into your romantic affairs, Matt. That is not content suitable for a live or otherwise stream.
15 love servers. Better than second gallery. Won it. 15 all. Hazard worse than a yard.
Not sure predicting a panning from this return again. It wasn't really.
Receiver's point.
Enough. It's a very good shot on the hazard.
30-15. Days, worse than four. 30-15 receivers.
Queen's pair win the chase. Still 30-15.
Out of court.
In Paris.
Change ends.
Cambridge hit the roof, which is pretty 40, tricky.
40-15.
Yeah.
Worse than four.
Not as tricky as Paris, as Matt Shaw points out.
Forty-15. Servers lead. Worse than four. Three games, two. Queen's Club lead, 3-2, final set. Fifteen, love. Fault. 15 all. Caught.
Well punished by the Queen's pair there.
30-15.
Both sides, like, genuinely look at this. They're all fouls because they're not hitting bubble serves.
Out of
court.
That's
out of court. On the top balcony.
30 all.
If you can't serve, hit a bubble.
I assure our viewers that that was following a long discussion about the merits of a bubble serve. Debate included
40, how many
of the current serves are too long and are thus easy to hit a good return on.
AKA half-track pies.
Hashtag cricket analogies.
Jules going into the I formation.
Deuce.
Protecting himself behind the tamper.
Watching the ball through his legs.
And it's another half track bye.
And a court. Serves advantage. Yeah, sorry, receives
game
advantage.
Game point to Cambridge. And game to Cambridge.
And the game.
And
gains of 3-all.
That is why you don't put your power level to the red. 75% is enough. That's well back.
Depends.
That's also well back. Good volley. Good volley. Come on. Oh, it's well up. Oh, well played, Julian.
That's the easy one. 15 love. One fall. Pretty long enough.
Oh, the bubble serve.
30 love.
What's on Friday?
Hazard.
Cambridge opting to
leave
the hazard.
Worse than the second.
A wise strategy. In doubles.
Faults.
And arguably singles.
Debatable.
Four to love. And a hazard worse than the second gallery.
Just copied him. Oh, you should copy and say that again. He was. He said something about, like, arguably because he won, he forgot to say what if he just said. Well, I just arguably you're playing with Tom Gillis.
The server's lead, 40 love. Hazard chase, worse than second gallery.
Do you know what a quarterback does? He batters. He's 40.
Out of court. 30-40.
Doesn't take much impact.
My fault. ambitious. Game. All games to three. Cambridge lead, 4-3.
Matthew Shaw coming up with multiple ways to put Tom Brady out of action. A recent Super Bowl
love.
Winner.
Who? Tom, if you're watching, tweet in. See if any of those would be working on you. Also, let us know how you feel about being compared to Duncan Colquhoun.
Out of
Must
court.
Be one of the greatest honours in your illustrious career.
15-all. As of the line. Second gallery. Two chasers. Change ends, gentlemen. It's under the jumper, but no.
It's actually quite big, university-wise.
Scores 15-all. First chase, hazard the line. And a court.
Good return force there.
30,
Ed.
Pull up.
Force is the arrow.
30-15, the receivers, second gallery.
There is definitely a sign that says
Jules,
do not force at the galleries from the hazards. Jules Camp pays no attention. Giddens wouldn't have such a guilty conscience.
Juice
at 4-3 to Cambridge. Cries of back wall from the
service advantage
there. Zed misses that fully.
It's not just the crowd, Evans, it's the country. Come on, Cambridge. This game. Ed K has a mosquito bite on his neck.
Deuce.
Sad times.
Hope it's a mosquito.
I've heard they're venomous.
Another good return from Ed there, gets advantage. Big point for Cambridge.
No, wrong side.
A few errors in this game from Jules.
Come on, Jules.
Still juice.
Show us why you're the rampant rabbit.
A Court.
It's unlucky from Ed there.
Service advantage. To Queens. That's a good ball.
The climate in Hampton Court is just so hot. There are mosquitoes. And jeez. They're biting Ed K. Heard they like the taste of Pol Roger. Cries of hit it hard.
Advantage. My fault.
Yet another very long juice game here.
Consistency is key.
Nick, I might just move that one. Scores deuce. Fault.
That's well marked.
Ball up.
And another great cut volley from Ed.
Better than two, didn't touch it. No let, sorry. Yeah, that's what I meant to say. Advantage.
That was an excellent rally until that mistake.
Julian Camp.
Care to add to that, Matt?
Sigh.
So Queens have the advantage, but a pretty good chase. Cambridge to defend.
Receiver's advantage. Chase better than two. Other side, yeah, Nick, yep. Better than two.
Well left by the Cambridge.
Juice!
Brings it back to juice.
Fault.
Well finished by Ed.
Serves advantage. Fault. Beauty. Deuce. Court.
Out of court from Cambridge gives Queen's Steve's advantage.
Fault. And the game.
And that's
game
games to four. Game to Queens. That was a bad miss. And it's four games all.
Oh. 15 love.
It's getting hot in here, and Ed K has taken off his jumper to unleash the guns. Ladies.
Oh, that's a good leave. Hazard a yard, thank you. 15 love servers. Oh, played.
Some good volleying there from the Queens.
15 all.
Makes it 15 all.
Yeah, cut your shorts. 30 all. Has a chase, 7.5 yards.
Has the chase better than half, almost sneaked over the line.
One each, it's all good. 30 all. Has it a yard, has it better than half a yard. Yeah. 30 all, has it a yard. Has it a yard. Played. 40-30, hazard, better than half a yard.
Good first game. Volley from Ed,
five games to four.
Five games to four in the third and deciding set. The fifth and not deciding match.
This Cambridge team trying to see if it can
hit a dummy.
No strokes.
This Cambridge team trying to see if they can do in England and get the perfect season.
Beauty.
That 5-0 bonus
15
point win.
15 love.
England rugby going for it next weekend. So.
I've heard that we play
30 love.
I've heard that we play in all white in order to help ourselves represent England on the real tennis court.
Somebody's better than
shout
three.
Shout out to England rugby.
30 love, two chasers.
No comment on that, Matthew.
Hazard worse than a yard, better than three. 30 love. Thirty love, receivers lead. Hazard, worse than a yard. Hazard. Good defense on that first one. 40 love. Receivers, better than three.
Three match points to Queens.
$15.40.
One match point gone.
Game, set, and the match.
And that is game, set, and match.
6-1, 4-6, 6-4.
Cambridge can't quite do the 5-0 in the final, but still win four matches to one.
Thank you very much for listening and for watching the non-live stream. I hope to see you all soon back at Cambridge Real Tennis Club, the home of real tennis. Thank you.